My dear student, I Mohanma, I will taught class 8 math chapter 3 square and square roots. If a number is multiplied by itself 1, we get a square or square. Square or square number or square. In example here, a 4 into 4. How many times the 4? 2 times. Yeah, 4 square. If square of an integer is called a perfect square. Here 4 into 4 is a 4 square and 4 into 4 is 16. And 16 is a perfect square. And 4 is a square root. 4 is square root. And the properties of square root, if the unit digit of a perfect square is 1, unit place value 1, the unit digit of a square root either 1 or 9. Either 1 or 9. The example here 121. 121 unit place here. 1. So 11 into 11, here 11 into 11, and there perfect square root is 11. Under root 81, here 9 into 9, and the result 9. Second, if the unit digit of a perfect square is 4. The unit digit of the square root either 2 or 8. Here example, here 64, under root 64. The unit place 4 and result 8. Under root 4, the 2 into 2, result 2. If the unit digit of a perfect square is 9, the digit of a square root either 3 or 7. Here example 169, the unit place value 9. And there perfect square, here 13 into 13, 100. Another example, here 49. 49, their perfect square, here 7 into 7. Equal to 7. The three property and the five property of this. And the next five property. Now, if the unit digit of a perfect square is 6, the unit digit is a square root either 4 or 6. Here, example 169, the unit is 6. And their perfect square 196 is 40. 256. Unit place 6. Their under root 60. Next, if the unit digit of a perfect square is 5 or 0, the unit of the square root is 5 or 0. Here under root 2 to 5. The unit place 5. Their perfect square is 50. Under root 400, their perfect square is 20. 20 into 20, 400. And then, if a perfect square of digit, the square root has n by 2 where n is even, n plus 1 by 2 where n is odd. Here, n is even. Here, 1024. How many digit? 4 digit, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and their perfect square root 32. So here 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 by 2, result 2, 2 digit result will come. Here n plus 1 by 2 where n is odd. Here under root 169, how many? 3 digit, 1, 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4 by 2, result 13 into 13, their perfect square root is 13. And this chapter of how to solve the square and square root. Here, some the two method, you know, the perfect square method, other the division method. The two method, the perfect square. Perfect square. First, prime factorization. Prime factorization. And second, division method. Division method. The prime factorization method. Suppose here. This is a prime number. Two digit divided by one and itself is called prime number. Here 1024. The prime factor method. Here 2. 5, 1, 2. Here 2, 2 to 4, 5, 6, 2. 1, 2, 8, 2, 64, 2, 32, 2, 16, 2, 8, 2, 4, 2, 2. The prime factorization method. Here, how many times with 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And there, here 2 square, appearing, here 2 square, 2 square, 2 square, and 2 square. And there perfect square, there under root, here 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16 to the 32. Is that prime factorization? And this example is the division method. Here 1024. Pairing. Here three same digit to multiply. Here 3 3s are 9. And 2 digit at one times. Here adding 6. And then same digit multiply 2. 2 to jar, 4, 6 to jar, 12, cancel, and result 32. And this method is the prime factorization method, or this method is called the division method. The two method, the square, perfect square root of 5. Another example in the decimal, here, suppose, here 6.25. There square. Here 6.25. The division method and prime factorization method. Here 6.25. And before the decimal, how many digit? 1. And this is the first. Here 2 to the 4. 2, adding this time, here 2 to 4, and 2 digit comes at a time, here 0. 2 to the 4, 0. Here 5, multiply 5, 5, 5 is 25, here 2.5, you multiply 2.5 into 2.5, region 6.25, you region. And here division method, here 6.25, remove the decimal 100, and there square root, here 25 into 25 625, and 10 into 10 100, here 25 by 10. How many times is there 25? 2 times. And how many times is there 10? 2 times 25 by 10. And you reject 2.5. And other example, okay, under root 2 decimal places, 3 decimal places, how to find here? Under root 2, perfect square, the 2 decimal places and 3 decimal places, so on. Here under root 2, here 2, first, 1, 1, 1, here 3 decimal places, 2 decimal places, 4, 0, and 6, 3 decimal places, 6, 0, here 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 0 comes at a time, here adding 1, 1, 2, multiply by 4, here 4, 4, 4, 16, then 4, 2, 0 at come 1 times, this time adding here 4, 4, 8 and 2, then 1 times, 2 times the exceed this number, here 281, then 9, 1, 1, here 1.41, here 2 decimal, 3 decimal places, under root value 1.412, under root 3 value 1.732, and you apply this method in the prime factorization method, and first the chapter prime factorization method, and bigger number come, you apply the division method. So you solve the exercise 3A. Thank you.